Now, Alan, the away team, what is your opinion on them today?
Well, this side was tipped to finish mid-table, but the way they're playing, they're not even going to do that. You've either got plenty of games to turn it around if they could just lift themselves.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's got support here. That's a wonderful tackle. It'll be a throw. It's a neat pass. It's good work between these two. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Some options now for the pass. Could be a chance. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Won it back with an interception. Free kick given. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Oh, chance! One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if... They were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
This referee's got a good percent. That will be a free kick. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Well, space to get the cross in. He's aimed it in towards the... punched away by the goalkeeper. think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played...
Start of the second half for you. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Gets his cross in. Good block, but a poor cross. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. A low cross into the area. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Corner's taken. Good work by the goalkeeper. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's looking good, this move. A good run towards the near post. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like...
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Giving the ball away now. It's good work between these two. But they could pose some danger now. He's got a chance to cross. Looking for teammates in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Has to score! Went for placement here. Not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if he just gets some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Good defending. There's some potential in this move. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Supporting player alongside. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Return ball. They spread it out wide here, slipping it through. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And that will be a throw. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Able to make a good interception. Into the attacking third. Gets his foot in there. Shots on here. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Gets his cross in. Well, that's good defending. And it's going to be a throw here. Gone too early, is offside. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He's had a go here! A goal! Well, they've extended their lead in this game, and the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal.
And there we are, final one.
So what do those results mean to the...